Hi, this is the third video of living for 1 month on Jeju Island. In this third video, I'll show you three major waterfalls of Jeju Island: Changjiang Falls, Changbang Falls, and Changjiang Falls. Also, I'll show you the sunset at the beautiful exotic Honeymoon House Cafe with awesome ocean view. The first one is Changjiang Waterfalls, and its entrance fee is 2,000 won. Crossing the bridge and walking along the valley for about 10 minutes, Changjiang Falls appears. It's 22 meters high, 12 meters wide, and 20 meters deep. Giant marble eels live there, and it was designated as a natural monument. Next, I travel to Changbang Falls, and its entrance fee is 2,000 won too. It takes just 5 minutes by walking. Changbang Falls is 23 meters high, 8 meters wide, and 5 meters deep. It's the only coastal waterfalls in Asia. It directly falls into the sea and is one of 10 beautiful sceneries in Jeju. There is a story that Sabu, who had come to find the herbs of eternal youth on Mount Kalar, but failed and went back to China, wrote the words on a clipboard, "Sabu was here." The city name Seogwipo also comes from this story. There are shellfish female divers in the sea. Now I'm at Changjiang Falls and the fee is 2,500 won. It consists of three falls and was designated as a natural monument. I barely see waterfalls as it hasn't rained recently. However, I was amazed at the unique columnar joints and clear emerald water. Changjiang's second waterfall appears when walking along the valley for about 10 minutes. Stream becomes the second waterfall. Going down the stairs, the second waterfall appears. The wide, white waterfalls and blue pool make a beautiful scenery. Chenjian, meaning Pawn of the King of Heaven, was named after a story that the nymphs who served the King of Heaven came down to the valley to take baths and play in the clear water. The third waterfall appears when walking down the wooden stairs for about 15 minutes. The exotic, beautiful white buildings in Spanish style used to be a luxury hotel for honeymoon couples. And it has been remodeled and run as Honeymoon House Cafe. The building is not only beautiful, but also located on a place with nice ocean views where people can watch the sunset. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.